discreet.
Yeah. Yeah,
what's the deal? I went in to see you rule out a topic, and she's dressed and ready to leave.
Maria Jones?
Yeah.
Holder ID. Hey, Maria, where are you going?
I'm feeling better, nurse. I'm going home.
Wait a minute. You came in here in so much pain, I couldn't even examine you.
But I'm better now.
Well, wait. We need to make sure that everything is okay with you and the baby. Just let the doctor look you over. I mean, what's the hurry?
Look, I just wanted to know if it was a boy or a girl. Ain't nothing wrong, so why worry about it?
Wait. You were faking those abdominal pains? Girl, are you crazy?
But you said you weren't even sure if you were pregnant. I mean, why would you lie and cause all that drama just to find out if it's a boy or...
Oh, no.
Are you going to abort this baby?
Let go of me.
Carol.
She's had two boys and two abortions. Are you going to get rid of this child because you think it's a girl?
It's my baby and I'll do what I want to do with it.
I told you.
The ultrasound is inconclusive. It could be a boy.
Lady, take your hands off me unless you really want to fight me.
Step away, Carol. Let her go.
Girls ain't nothing but trouble anyhow.
What's the matter with you? What's the matter with you?